The world knew nothing of Bambert's quiet life up in his attic. He simply wrote and wrote and wrote until he was struck by a troubling thought. He realized that his stories were just words written on a page. All these years, he thought he'd been writing himself into the world. His beloved stories, they weren't real. But how does a story become real?